Okay then, what is up guys? Welcome back to another live stream. Today's live stream is an old past game from what I paused for about a week. And it is back again now, and welcome back to Crash of the Titans. So guys, last experience on this, we have done up to about three parts on this now, and we have managed to fly through it so easily, and also so through and all as well. So at the minute we've been learning about new enemies, new bosses, and also new monsters we have been able to control. But we'll hopefully see a lot more on the adventure of this game, and also see how far we can go with it as well. So without further ado guys, like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell if you want to be a part of the channel, and also subscribe as well. And without further ado, let's play some Crash of the Titans. Press the wrong bloody button there. Right then. Life of our beach. Sorry, Crash, we'll get there. Confect that. Spin tack upgraded. Oh, nice. Okay, skunk box. Oof, that was a good save. Nope. There we go. Oh, to this guy instead. No. This one. Hell yeah, more claws, more fury. Right, let's do this. Let's check out, I didn't miss anything. Rody Ruskus. Defeat all enemies before the time runs out. Alright, oh well, I failed it, but don't mind. Not too bothered. There we go. Instead of staggering him, do it the quick and easy way. There we go, claim that. Kind of the change suddenly. Mm-hmm. Hell yeah.
Overboard.
Jeez. Why do I get like sudden vibe that's like King Kong? Oh. Here we go, a bit more muscle. Oh my days, I'm actually getting lasers. What the hell's wrong with the game? It's never this bad. Are you serious? Right, what I'm gonna do then, guys, is that to show one part of it off, and then I'm just gonna put in the chat it crashed. But what I'll put in the chat now, I'll say it's crashed for you guys. But like I say, once I get it sorted, I'll look into it and everything as well. But like I say, once your game crashes like that, you just don't know what the reason is of it, to be honest. Edit. Gameplay crashes. There we go. So then you guys now, like, get the gist. Yeah, so then you guys know that you get the gist that the stream crashed, and once I get, I could put a part, better playthrough of that, I'll start streaming it again. But if it doesn't, then guys, I'll inform you straight away. But hopefully, I'm sorry guys, it isn't a big one, but hopefully you do enjoy the video by leaving a like, hitting the comment section, hitting the subscribe, and well, that it happens to much people when they try streaming, but there's no point trying to stream another one because it wouldn't make much sense. So this is Crash, but this is what happens when Crash goes to Berserk. And I just made a joke there, nearly enough. So, peace.